What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Castle Totenkopf, level 13 barracks. So, yes, this is a big level, and, it's pretty difficult. So, already here, behind this door, we're gonna be thrown into a pretty intense start here. So let's, open up this door, kill the guy on the MG42, mount it, and then just let him have it here. Make sure you get the sniper at the very end of the hallway, all the way down there, in front of the bronze door. Yeah, that's the bronze door all the way at the opposite end there. And we're just going to have a whole bunch of guys come out, coming out of the woodwork here. They're going to be coming for us, and we're just going to mow them down with the old MG42 here. Yeah, these guys, they're just guards, so they'll go down easily. But, there's just so many of them, that's the thing. And yeah, you can hear some dogs barking too. We'll get those doggies in a second. So that should be everybody. Hope that's everybody. Now, when you get off the MG42, hug the right wall, but don't run out into the open yet. Get the rifle out. And we have a sniper in the corner, over by that little tree over there. And, to the right, we have a rocket launcher guy. Well, that was weird. What you can do... Let's see here. Alright, there he goes. What you can do is, get his attention and then run back to the MG42 and try to shoot him down like this. Only problem with that is, since you're on the MG42, you can't move. So, you know, that makes you a prime target for that guy, because he'll just be able to sit there and fire rockets right at you. But anyway, all of that has been taken care of. Now, we'll just go into each of these little rooms here. We'll go into this one first. We got some food and some ammo in here, if you need it, and armor. In here is where the dogs come from. And I don't know what they're doing, but they need to get out here. There. And you too, and maybe we can catch this one coming on around here. Maybe. There. Okay, so... Alright, so all the dogs are dead. Now, if we go in the dog room, we have our first secret off to the left. It's in the left corner with gold bars. And if we head across... Well, yeah. Here's the gold door, and we'll be getting into that area later. Those doors go to the same room. Here's the bronze door. We have the silver doors here. Let's go in this room next, and we'll push this wall. This is secret number two. Gold bars aplenty, so get them all. And with that, how are we doing on... Actually, yeah, I'm gonna run back. Let me run back and grab that ammo belt that was in here. Alright, so that's that. Now we'll go ahead and go in here. We just got a few guards in here, and we're gonna have a dog and a guard in here. And one more. Nothing... Oh, no, two more. My bad. And, yes, chalices in this back room here, or in the corner. And, we got gold bars in, this little area here. And, alright, that's all that. And now, we can go in here. Now, this area can be a little difficult because, you'll see here, all you really want to do here is just fire off a shot or two. And a whole bunch of STG Waffen are gonna... Well, I guess that's a bit redundant. A whole bunch of STG guys are gonna come out. The Waffen SS, pretty much. And they're gonna come from different directions. Like, some will come out of that door there. Whoop. And others will come from the side. Now, there is a sniper. Yep. He's behind that pillar right there. So make sure you get him. Let's get some health out of here. How we doing on... Yeah. We can pick up some of that. And be careful, we have a rocket launcher guy. Whoop! Alright, that's the end of him. We can get his Panzer Schreck. I feel like I'm going to be calling that thing the Panzer Faust, like, and Panzer Schreck interchangeably throughout the rest of the game. But anyway, we will go through the doors on the right. We have a few just a few SS. Or some SS, rather. And get the chain gun ready. We have a flamethrower. Oh, okay. That's it for him. And what we can do is push this wall in the corner of the room. And we'll get the STG ready. We got a one-up, but don't hang around because we have another flamethrower guy. And yeah, he was just in this little area there. Okay, so yes. You can go through any of these three doors. They all go to the same area, but we're going to go around like this because we have gold helmets to collect. And we just wind up in that area anyway. And yeah, there's only one sniper on the outside there. I really like the outside area behind the pillars. You don't see that, you just don't see that very often in Wolf games or Wolf mods like that. But yeah, cool effect. So we'll go in here. Off to the right, we have another push wall. And this push wall takes us to a room full of treasure chests. Alright, and we will go this way through here. Now move slowly once you get to the end of this hallway. You can see the gold key is right there. But we have a chain gunner guarding it. You don't want to get torn up by him. Because he can really take you by surprise. So let's grab an ammo belt and health. And with the gold key, we'll swing around this way, but we won't go through the gold door yet. Instead, we'll go in this door. Into this little... Actually, no, I guess this isn't even really a dungeon area. That's behind the gold door. But anyway, back here is a rapid-fire pistol. Go through here. That's weird. He's not usually that close to the door. Alright, that's everyone in here. Now, yes, let's go through, yeah, I'm just gonna go from right to left, so we'll go in this little office first, and we have a push wall here, and another push wall here. And in here we have some rockets, alright, and, yes, some fuel tanks for our, well, yeah, rockets for our Panzerfaust, and, we'll go in this room and push the wall to the right. Yeah, these guys love hiding... Love hiding stuff in their offices. And this guy has a lot of treasure in his little secret area back here. So now we'll head this way, and yes, this door does not open. There's nothing even back there anyway. Go through the door on the right. And we got a few more guys. With some gold bars. And yes, health and armor. And in here we have a gold helmet. And now we'll just jump straight across. And that should be everyone in this room. We can get even more rockets. Head into the bathroom here. Get rid of this, or yeah, all those guys. We have the elevator key, and in this left bathroom here, we have a secret. That takes us to a huge cache of treasure, so we'll grab it. Treasure. Whoop, this one. Alright. So we'll just go ahead and head on back now. Let me... Is there any ammo? Nah, no more ammo. That's okay, though. Actually, yes, there is more ammo right there. So, now that we have the elevator key, we're good to, assured that we'll be able to exit. So let's go through the gold door. And now, we go into the dungeon area. And we have a secret straight off to the right, behind the skull and crossbones. And yeah, the dogs will try and sneak up on you. Get rid of this sniper here. Yeah, there's some waffin in this dungeon area, so... I'll use the STG on them. And, yes, to the left here, we have another silver door, but, yeah, we'll be getting the silver key soon. It's actually that way. And when we do, guys are gonna come out of this room. So let's push the wall. Yes, nothing in this torture room here. Go in here, and we are taken into a mutant-infested area. Alright. Looks like they sealed off these mutants from the rest of the floor here. Okay, fight your way through these guys, and we get a 1-up and uber armor. Alright. And now we'll head to the other side. Get rid of these two guys. And come around here, we have two more guys. Same thing on both sides, and we have the silver key, but watch out. We have a few more SS, just two more. And now that we have the silver key, let's make a break back here and hide behind this wall, because there's a lot of guys that come out of this room. SS and Waffen SS. and I am very surprised that none of them managed to get a shot off at me. Yeah, that's weird. Usually I kind of get banged up in this area, but wow, I didn't take any damage this time. But anyway, let's grab some more rifle rounds, and we can leave this area. And with the silver key, we can now go in here. Get you guys down. We have just a little bit more treasure. We go this way. We open this door up, and we have cells right here. The only one of note is this very first one, where this dead guy is laying. We have a secret with lots more treasure. Yeah, there's a lot of treasure to get in this level. But yeah, we'll just continue on down. We're gonna have some Waffen come out of this room in a little bit. And over here, check it out. We got a little scientist chilling right there. That's the end of him. And as you can see, right there is the bronze key. And since we killed this scientist, well, yeah, you know what's about to happen. Get the bronze key. Whoop! Make a run for it. Back this way. Get rid of these Waffen. Because, well, yeah, you want to get these guys first because, yeah, the other guys are just guards, and it's a lot easier if you have just guards sneaking up on you than Waffen SS. So go through this bronze door, and it's just a little storeroom in here. Health, armor, and ammo. And now what we can do is we have all the keys, so we can go. We can exit now. So let's open up the bronze door and mow through these guys. All right, open up this bronze door, and we have a guy on an MG42 to the left that thinks he's all slick like that, trying to get us as we go to the exit. So open up this door, and oh, it's not the elevator. So open up this door. Aha! We're taken to a little exiting room. Oh, I'm not even really sure what you'd call this, but yeah. We're taken to the final room here. We have a secret, and we have a chain gunner in the center elevator. So yes, clip in there. There's some health in here. And the last secret has some more chalices in it. I'm just gonna real quick run back this way. And I'm just gonna grab some food out of here. And we are set to go for the next level. Alright, so when we come back, I'll see you in level 14, Renovation. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever. And yes, the center elevator is the real exit. And I'll catch you later.